On. One more shot, Balloon. Yes! Is that it? We beat it! 13 seconds! Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back once again. It's me, Molt. Super stoked to be with you guys today. I'm actually about to head out to an engagement party. We haven't had one yet for getting engaged. If you guys didn't know, I recently got engaged to be married. Very, very exciting time. Moving into a new house, getting engaged has just been amazing. But what we are doing right now, before I head out, is opening up some cannon cards. we are going to see how quickly we can get a tower down. Okay, that's the whole goal, seeing how quickly we can get a tower down. We're 5-2 in this. You guys know I already won it. If you haven't watched that video, go watch it. It's the lag glitch one. Okay, nice. So we should be able to get this. So we're going to start the time right when I deploy something. Okay, so 253. We'll just start at 250. Okay, that's the goal. So boom, 250. Boom, boom. He's got a P.E.K.K.A. We should be able to get over here, freeze this, whatever he's going to have. Nice. So we can go ahead and freeze that right there. Boom, that should be it. He missed the tornado. He missed the tornado. We threw it down at 250, y'all. So we're going to get this right here. And boom. Are you kidding me? We dropped off at 250. So that took 15 seconds. The video's done. The video's done. Video's not done. Okay, so boom. We got to try and beat 15 seconds. I don't know if we can do that because we dropped off the rage. Only thing it would be is if we dropped off the balloon right at the tower. That would be one thing that could maybe make it happen, okay? So this is gonna be a little bit more difficult because we don't have it at the beginning here. So we're gonna have to, I'm gonna have to cycle. We'll drop off at 250 again. We'll go right here, and then I'm going to have to go here. We don't have our rage spell, so this is not going to be it. Now we can get rage down, and we can get freeze down. No, he's gonna get a Tesla down! We're gonna end up losing it. Okay, we might not end up losing it, but it's gonna be a little bit difficult. So boom, we're gonna, okay, nope, we didn't get anything. All right, so this is gonna be a wash right here. Wow, we ended up being able to do that though. I'm gonna go ahead and arrow all of these, and we're gonna go Ice Spirit, nice. So we already dropped that off. We're gonna go here and here. So now obviously the goal is to just try our best to get this down. Let's see if I can get a freeze down on, oh, I missed one of the archers. Just get, oh no, I got all the archers, what? I got all the archers! Hit again! Okay, wow. How in the world did I get all the archers there? That was nuts. This guy's got an X-bow. Okay, cool. Yep, okay, we can go ahead and do that. Okay, cool. We'll go this way. Obviously, the whole goal here is to try our best to get rid of that X-bow. I don't know why he thinks that that's going to win this challenge. That's actually a pretty difficult one to try and win. Now we should be able to go through all this. I'm gonna go guards right here, and we are going to go balloon now, and we're gonna rage it up, and we are going to have to get our freeze spell down on all of this. Yay! Nice, that could be it. Oh, get out of here that he had that, what? You gotta be kidding me. Our arrows are killing his archers, but they would have died from the from that deploy anyways. Okay, so this one's gonna be a little bit difficult for us. Having to drop off the loon over here. It sucks. So, but he might get this right here, y'all. He might get this one right here. Nope. Okay, he's not going to. Alright, so that's gonna go down. This is very, very dangerous for us. Boom. We got that down, but I mean, my man over here, he's crushing it. This is gonna be bad for us. We're gonna have to go over here. We'll rage it this time, and see if we can get that in there. Obviously, the balloon's gonna get frozen as well, but we have to get down some other stuff. Okay, perfect. Now we'll go ahead and go this route, since those archers are on that side, and we're gonna go over here, and we are going to rage it up. Get it over there, come on. Okay, we gotta go right here, just to distract a little bit. We'll get down some of these skeletons. Nice, we're gonna end up getting a W right there. That was extremely close. Are you kidding me? Huh? Are you kidding me? Is that what's going on here? Yes, that is. Okay, so 15 seconds still. We have to get the perfect cycle at the beginning, and we have to hope that they don't have a defense that they can block it with. That's the biggest thing. That's what we're trying to do. Okay, so we can't get it this time. You got to get balloon rage freeze within the first 5 cards, otherwise it's game over. So 50. Okay, so he's going to go ahead and do that. And again, look, I mean, we don't have it anywhere. Okay, cool. So we're going to push this in here, and we're not going to have that rage for us, but we will have the freeze. And what's he gonna drop off? What you got? Where's it at? Okay, Lava Hound, cool, that doesn't matter. We're gonna take this tower out very easily. We'll go ahead and arrow this as well. So 235 was where we got it last time. This time we're gonna get it at 230. I don't know if we're gonna be able to beat the 15 seconds, y'all. I legitimately do not know if we're gonna be able to beat the 15 seconds, but Balloon Rage is clearly the most clutch thing in this that you can possibly do. Now, here's the thing. I'm gonna throw in a clone spell here, okay? Because if we can go Balloon Clone Rage and just get it off perfectly, then I think that we'll be able to take it home. Okay, so let's jump back over here and see if we can get this. This could do it because it's obviously going to be double damage. Okay, yo, we got it. So we just have to hope that my man does something over on his side. We're going to go Balloon Rage Clone right now. And boom, go ahead and clone this. No! Come on! How did he know? Why did that one die? Why did the clone die? Okay, we're in trouble here. We're gonna have to freeze all of this. Boom. And we'll go ahead and try and take out this as well. The balloon's gonna get over here. He raged it. Okay, yep, cool. So we just lost. My man over there was able to do the exact same thing that we did, but he has a Tesla. No! We're gonna take an L on this one, ladies and gentlemen, because we didn't have a defense. That's the thing. You can't have a defense if you're trying to take it to the house, okay? I'm not playing defense in this. Your boy's just playing offense. I know I lost this one. I wish we had started with zero, so we're just gonna jump into it right here. Go back after it. Battle with that same deck. 15 seconds. We're gonna keep the clone in here. We don't have it. This is ridiculous. We gotta get it right off the bat. Boopang, 100% pure Gofio. Whatever the heck that means. All right, so we're starting at 250 again. And boom, boom, boom. No, no, no. Oh, come on. Seriously? Okay, we're gonna go here. And boom, and get this down. What you got for me, big boy? And oh my gosh, why is everybody rolling Tesla right now? Literally, why is everyone rolling Tesla? Okay, our guard should do a good job over here. Nope, because he's got a poison spell. Actually, the guards will stay alive for a good bit of that. And now we're going to have to go, we're gonna have to get this going again. Boom, and let's see if we can clone this one. And, oh no! Hey, I mean, we're making it or breaking it, y'all. We're not messing around here. We're not messing around. It's make it or break it. If he poisons this, we're gonna be in trouble. Okay, good. No poison. Okay, there's the poison. That's a late poison. That poison definitely wasn't good. All right, now we gotta try this again. Boom. Let's see if he rockets it again. If he rockets it, we're donezo. Nope. All right, so we're gonna freeze this now, and we're still gonna. At this point, everybody knows that everyone is rolling balloon freeze, and so they're just not like it just isn't working for anyone. He's gonna take our tower out here. We're not gonna be able to do anything about it. The poison's gonna take it out with the log. Ah, we're trying. Yo, we're going for broke here. We're going for broke. Say it again. Hashtag we're going for broke. I've already won it. I've already won the thing, so I'm not trying to do that again. Please. Can I get a good cycle right off the bat? We had it on that last one. My man just had his Tesla over there. Watch this. We're going to be super goofy here, and we're going to go, okay, yep. So we'll go here, 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 and we're going to clone all of this as well. And let's see if we can get it up in there and free. Oh, the E-Wiz, come on. Yo, if he didn't have an Electro Wizard, I think that that would have been it. What? Boom, boom, and Ice Spirit over here on my man's Hog Rider. He's gonna come in with that, which is gonna make, this is gonna be bad. We're gonna have to arrow this bad boy, yay. And all right, we're gonna go this route, boom, boom, boom. And let's get this cloned. He's gonna go E-Wiz, we're gonna lose both of them. Okay, he's gonna go Minion Horde. Let's go ahead and go here, please. Oh, what? They were frozen. We're trying. We're trying to go for broke, y'all. That's all that we're doing. Guards over here. And all that's going to get frozen. And his E-Wiz. Okay, all right. Yep, so this is where we're going to run into a little bit of trouble. Okay, goblins. Yep, okay. Yep. Okay, yep. Tower's down. Going for broke, y'all. Hey, man. Hey, good for you. Good for you. You probably haven't done it yet. You probably haven't won it yet. That's why you're doing it. We're just messing around. That's okay. 2-0. Going for broke. I'm not going defenses. Normally I would say, like, don't use this to try and win it if you're trying to win it, because you're not going to. Can I please get Balloon Rage Freeze right off the bat and then clone so that I can just get after it? Okay, my man over here, watch this. We're just going to freeze everything that he's throwing at us. Like, it's not going to work for you, big dog. Boom. Oh, I missed it. Shoot. I thought I was going to be able to take it out there. We're going to arrow all this. Oh, no, that's not good. Guard's coming down again. Okay, he only got off one shot. Yo, look at that clone. Clones over there. And clones. Okay, please, no. Get the skeletons. Get the skeletons, please. Nice, we're pushing this side because my man over there is feeling confident. And we are going to freeze this. Boom. We're going to go guards. That might be it over there. That might be it. Come on. Yes. Come on, one more shot. Oh, we got to get arrows down. Nice. Yes. The video must go on. Give him a quick thumbs up. Okay, boom. Let's get, all right, we got to keep going. We got to keep going. Battle. Please, give me exactly what I want. Does that look like exactly what I want to you guys? Huh? Is that what that looks like? Yo, okay, I'll just go ahead and arrow that. Thank you. All right, so we're going to start. I'm not going to count that as starting, okay? Boom, we're going at 244 right there. Boom, boom, boom. We're getting it out. We're going, go. Yes. I'm going to clone it. Boom. I don't even remember what time I started that at. Oh, get there, Balloon. One more shot. Nice. What time did we start that? 245? Is that what that was? Finish it. 245, so I was 20 seconds. I wasn't fast enough. It wasn't fast enough. The E-Wiz is dirty, though, against this type of deck. Let's go. I love this. It's just like, literally, the fact that I can... Oh! I've been asking for it, y'all. Right at 50. Boom. Going for it. Freeze. Yay! Clone it. Yeah! Double hits. Come on. One more shot, Balloon. Yes! Is that it? We beat it! 13 seconds! What? We went right at 250, 237, 13 seconds. Your boy taking it home. I'm going to end it there. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like down below, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.